Hey guys, Maxim here. Many of you guys wanted me to make an update on my video rendering settings. Not that they're special or anything. I currently use Sony Vegas Pro 13, and most of you seem to enjoy my video quality. Here's some footage to show you how it looks. If you're coming in from scratch, I'll show you how to get these results. But like I said, these are my settings and it doesn't necessarily mean that they are the best, but they work well for me. So the first step is to start a new project and choose HD 1080 24p. From here, make sure your frame rate is set to 59.940 if all your video footage is recorded in 60fps and in 1080p, which I recommend by the way. I'm using Shadowplay to record my videos and I always record with custom quality 1080p resolution, 60fps, and the highest bitrate possible. Shadowplay has always been the best option for me since it's free. It's also in 60fps and it records smoothly in the background. Also make sure your intro or outro footage is rendered in 60fps as well, so it looks decent. Keep everything below as it is. Most of this doesn't really matter, so I would suggest not to touch it if you're not sure what you're doing. Besides, this only affects your project settings. When you're done, tick start all new projects with these settings and give your template a name and a date. I'm just gonna put Banana Gaming and today's date. Now drag your first footage into the project and when this irritating button pops up, press no. Now I'm just gonna cut the footage to make it more presentable. Okay, so I feel like this will do. Now before we play with render settings, remember to select all your footage, right click, go to switches, and disable resample. Otherwise, your footage will look blurry and sad. And that's a no-no if you want clean footage. Now we can go to render settings, so here we go. From here, we're gonna choose my favorite settings, the Sony AVC and Internet 1920 1080 30p. Choose customize and let's go through it. Change the frame rate to 59.940, choose the highest bitrate in the list and render using CPU.
But Maximo, why no GPU?
The reason why I'm not choosing GPU is because this is built for older GPUs and there's not really a big speed difference because of the OpenCL framework, even though I'm using a GTX 1080. The safest option here to prevent crashes, etc., is to use CPU. Now, I like to produce music sometimes, and I know how important it is to have the most optimal audio rate settings. But for YouTube videos, it's enough to have the bitrate set to 128,000. You can obviously try higher, but I don't use higher. I personally think that it doesn't make a significant difference for my videos. Just note that increasing or decreasing the sample rate might cause audio issues. 48,000 is recommended. Last step is to make sure your video rendering quality is set to best. And you're done. Now do the same here and name your template. Use a date and save it. And that was Le Maxim Guide to Rendering Settings. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. I'll see you guys soon. But in the meantime, go bananas.